Hello and welcome. These are our happenings for October 13th. October is National Breast Cancer Awareness and Clergy Appreciation Month. Let's do our part to remain educated about the disease while showing support. During the month of October, we will feature our clergy while learning some things about them. The recognition will culminate on the last Sunday of this month. Are you a veteran? If so, we want to recognize you in November. After service, we encourage you to stop by our veterans display in the lobby for more details. We appreciate you and we are grateful for your service to our country. As you conduct your grocery shopping this week, we encourage you to pick up some non-perishable food items to donate to our food pantry. We welcome your donations as part of our quarterly food drive to assist families in need this Thanksgiving. The items include green beans, stuffing, yams, cranberry sauce, and corn. These items can be dropped off in the Worship Center lobby on Sundays or at our administration building through November 17th. Those have been our happenings for October 13th. As we begin this new week, no matter what you may face, remember James 1 and 19 through 20, which reads, "Understand this, my dear brothers and sisters. You must all be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to get angry. Human anger does not produce the righteousness God desires." We pray that you have a safe and blessed week.